Willkommen, meine Damen und Herren. Yeah, we're getting ready for the big Oktoberfest in Soulard. It's going to be south of the arch that you just saw in Lion Park near the Beaver part of Anheuser-Busch across the street. And this weekend, you're going to see these folks. They're visiting from Bavaria. What's the name of them again?
Chicaria.
Chicaria. That's Gerd right there. You know what? If you open up his little keg here, his whole head drains out.
No, it doesn't.
Really?
Yeah, look at that. See?
All right.
We can't drink on the show. We drink later on.
We got Steve Wyman from Kenricks Meat Market here talking about what else you're cooking up for Oktoberfest.
We're going to cook some German authentic dishes this weekend. We're going to cook some Schweinshaxen.
Uh-huh.
We're going to cook rotisserie chicken. We got bratwurst on the pretzel bun with the homemade sauerkraut, also homemade German potato salad and turkey legs.
Do you have any strudel? My friend, the little cockroach used to make that.
We are going to have the strudel also.
Oh, good.
That and potato pancakes, actually.
I forgot the sauerkraut.
In case you forget the name of the band.
Oh, there's the band.
Come on.
When is it all happening, Steve?
It's all happening this weekend. It actually starts tomorrow night, and then it goes through Saturday and then into Sunday until like 5 o'clock. But we're going to serve food the entire time down there. And
oh, my gosh.
Looking forward to the whole event.
Tomorrow's Friday. That's right.
My gosh,
this week just flew by.
You're already lighting up your weekend.
Mayor Slay's usually down there to tap the keg.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, yes.
And McGraw-Millhaven, I believe, is going to help him do that.
Excellent.
How long have you guys at Kenricks been involved in this? I mean,
this is our second year, to be honest with you. What we got in, and what we do is we do a lot of the cooking, so it makes it easier on everybody else. We're the number one bratwurst seller in St. Louis, so we're doing something right, and that's why we sell the...
And I can taste why. This is amazing.
Excellent. This is delicious. Randy, we were supposed to be in a brat eating contest.
I think I win.
Actually, she's consuming that.
I love
rapidly.
Sauerkraut.
Anyway.
I think she's winning.
She is winning, and I'm going to let her have that honor.
Thank you, John. All right, we're going to put the information up
there on
the screen.
There you go.
Seventh Annual Soulard Oktoberfest kicks off tomorrow at 5, runs until 12:30, continues Saturday from 11 to 12:30, and Sunday from 11 to 7 at Lion Park. Steve, thank you for coming in from Kenricks. Thanks to everyone else in the band.
The Oktoberfest.
John, do you know how to do a German
Lion
dance?
Park.
No, I do not, Randy.
The brewery on South Arsenal and Broadway. And it's going to be held on the 8th, 9th, and 10th October. Come on down and have a good time.
How you doing?
We got a lot of beer, bratwurst, and good German music. Okay?
We'll be right back, everybody. You heard what Gert said.